things we scavenged from the wreckage of the Death Star. We'll use the Dabana gas for the hyperdrives and weapon systems. The first of the new ships should be ready now.
The Vengeance Frigate. An interesting design. And the other ship?
The other design will be my flagship, but it will take more time to complete. Once it is, we'll find a suitable opponent to test its capabilities.
All right, guys. So, yeah.
Tiber, we've received rendezvous coordinates from Prince Shizor.
Have we now? That is quite interesting. Well then, we shouldn't keep our Imperial friends waiting. Invite Bossk to come along, would you?
Why Bossk?
I have a job for him, though he doesn't know it yet.
You should not take the artifact into Empire-controlled space, are you mad? Whatever your plans, this must be a trap.
Your concern is touching. And besides, why would it matter to you? It's just a worthless old map, isn't it?
That artifact is important to my clan, the Night Sisters. I've told you I wish to study it further. It would be a terrible mistake to let it fall into Imperial hands.
It is not your place to question Tiber. Be silent, or I will personally introduce you to my blades. A task I will find most satisfying.
Your blades will meet my whip.
Oh. Enough! I have a business to run. I don't need distractions right now. Once we have the Emperor's vaults, feel free to kill each other.
This is not over.
Mission log updated.
Oh, come on. Let's do it. Alright, guys, so, yeah, welcome to another episode. Yeah, it's gonna be a good one. Since I can now post videos... Wait...
Reinforcements en route.
Required time.
Enemy ships have hyperspace to our location. These invaders must never set foot on the planet's surface.
I can make long videos now.
Enemy forces ahead!
Oh, man. So, they have a Star Destroyer. Shouldn't be that
difficult. Skipway reporting.
So what I want you guys
Skipway blast boat here. Armed and ready.
You guys back.
Advance.
Over here.
All right.
Gunship weapons are online. Coordinates received.
Weapon systems fully activated. Coordinates received. There. We're moving out.
Beginning construction.
Now, on Bossk to go get before they can you.
Weapons charged.
Hey.
Those torpedo launchers must be destroyed.
Crusader's weapons are charged and ready.
You too.
Focusing all firepower.
Station damaged.
Weapons charged.
Fire at will.
Starting attack position.
So if you get this hang on to.
Gaining on the enemy.
Sensors activated. Frigate, responding on station. Ready for action, Commander.
Make sure that
we... Target the shield generator for destruction.
Draw their fire!
Let's get...
Frigate standing by for orders. Combat systems activated and targeting. Copied and understood.
Yes. I got fighters on me! I'm running out of maneuvers!
Back here. Attack here. Let's go.
I'm losing my engine!
Nice.
We're receiving you.
They're falling back!
We're online.
Star Viper Squadron reporting. Enemies incoming.
Alright. Some of them got away. But, you know. The rest are called. And I've lost one Skippy Blast Book.
Vehicle in production.
GG. Alright.
Frigate standing by.
So, let's just listen to our mission again. So, take Tiberzon and along with the space fleet to meet him over Cardura.
Skip Ray reporting.
There. Alright. First, I would like to corrupt the planet. And let's take the space fleet. Let's take Urif. Let's just take Tiberzon. With...
Yeah. My skills are yours to command.
Just with Tiberzon. Let's get all this stuff. Send these guys to the ground.
Pulse cannon mobile.
There we go. Now.
So progress will be swift.
I already have a black market. One-time credit bonus, nah. Bribery.
I'm extremely pleased to report that the bribery efforts were successful. Nice. We've corrupted the planet and gained a great deal of useful information in the process.
Alright. So, Yukami...
Coordinates received. We're moving out.
Not much. Any other view is this?
Coordinates received.
I'm just trying to get a space fleet together here because I don't have a ton of troop units left. Or I don't have a ton available. So... to spare...
We're en route to new coordinates.
Let me also make sure
constructing.
That all of my planets have maximum
beginning construction.
Stations.
Building under construction.
Yeah.
Construction complete.
I don't get what
construction complete. Construction complete.
Okay, let me just watch that. 32,008. Yeah, it's going down. I don't really know why, but... And I'd love to... Alright, let's just...
Moving towards that sector now.
Add it. And take to the mall for... No. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, leave that there. I want to see what their situation is. Send some of the Hyporii fleet back, we don't need them. So that means, let's take, let's take these guys back.
Your signal's weak. Repeat move orders.
Alright, let's go.
I see.
Nice. Okay. Begin.
Tiberzon. I've come to collect your artifact for the Emperor. Comply with my demands, and I promise a swift and reasonably honorable death.
Thrawn, of course I knew you were still lurking in my shadows. Don't tell me you're the contact Shizor arranged.
In a matter of speaking, yes. Shizor is dead. The evidence you planted convinced Vader, but I recognized your unique signature. You've overstepped your bounds for the last time, Zahn.
Really? You don't think I came unprepared, do you?
Well done, for a petty criminal. Of course, I wouldn't have expected you to anticipate the hypervelocity gun on the surface.
Well, I would expect an Imperial officer to be arrogant enough not to be ready for my surprises.
Nice.
This may actually prove interesting. Why don't we begin?
Agreed. For an admittedly brilliant strategist, one thing you've never been, Thrawn, is boring.
Weapons online. We're awaiting orders.
Alright.
Stealth mode activated. We've targeted the enemy, firing weapons.
Active.
Alright.
Commencing attack run on their shields. Fire on their shield generator!
And one for the to the Star Destroyer.
Commencing attack run on their shields.
We're on station. Enemy target sighted. Weapons armed.
Really
lasers locked and ready.
Gunship weapons are online. Enemy in sight. Attacking fighters now.
Awaiting orders. Move to attack position. We're awaiting the attack signal.
Two of you can go for this.
Enemy target sighted. Resend your transmission.
Two of you go for this.
Guns at full power. They won't be ready for me or my plans.
This.
Reporting for active duty. Targeting systems engaging.
On station.
Get over here now.
I'm under attack. I'm hit.
Nice.
They've got a target. How about a little help?
Weapon systems fully activated. My web of corruption.
Target at maximum range.
Firing barrage. Move in for the kill.
Nice.
Okay. Ion cannons are the primary target. Attack!
Everyone has to firepower on his ass.
Release the buzz droids.
Nice. Boom.
Vosk has stolen the artifact. He's heading towards Thrawn's ship. All fire on the Hound's Tooth.
No, let him go. Let him go.
Soon, the galaxy will be mine.
Fire.
I'm sure you are now aware. I have what I came for. Goodbye, Tiber. For the last time.
The great Admiral Thrawn is running away from a fight.
Unlike you, Tiber, I never considered retreating an act of cowardice. It's an option, like any other. In this case, my skills are needed elsewhere, and I've kept you busy long enough.
Are you sure you're not just saving your skin?
If I were you, I'd be more concerned about my own security, as you will soon discover. Farewell.
We're picking up alarm codes from our bases on multiple planets.
I want that Imperial fleet destroyed. We have to find a way through.
Focusing all firepower.
Our mass driver cannons are destroyed.
If the plan goes well, these battles will be short. Weapons charged.
Got him on the run!
Ready for action.
I hope you are prepared. I know I am.
What do the space fleets look like here?
We're heading out.
Prices have changed in the black market. Visit Imperial and Rebel Worlds to see what's available.
We're moving to those coordinates.
All right. Let's just check.
While you sit on your throne looking smug, Bossk has taken the artifact and sold it to the Empire. And you think a Dark Lord like Vader or the Emperor won't know how to use its power?
Are you naive enough to think I just let things happen that aren't according to my carefully laid plans?
Yeah.
You've told me the artifact is useless. I shouldn't be concerned, should I? It's almost as if there was something about the artifact that you held back from me. If I have now lost something to them of real value through some lack of disclosure on your part, why, I might take such a thing quite badly.
Well, there might have been more.
Shocking. Tell me.
I can't be sure. I believe that there may have been another key that was required. A data lock such as that would be used only to hide something of great importance. I thought it might be a lost force technique, known only to the ancient Sith. But it would only be useful to me and my kind.
But you can't be sure, correct?
I did not have time to find the answers. I did not think you would give it away so carelessly.
Silry. I want you to listen to me very carefully. If you ever lie to me again or hide information from me, you and every Dalthamiri witch will die the day after you betray me. And I'll kill every one of those damned rancors as well.
Those orders already stand and will be carried out whether I'm alive or not. Do you understand me?
I've heard enough!
These are actions that you will set in motion. Lie to me, betray me, withhold information from me again, and all of these things will come to pass. Am I as clear as I can possibly be?
I understand.
Splendid. Now then, you're right. You can begin tracking the locator beacon we placed on the artifact.
What?
Did you really think I didn't know what would happen? I let Bossk steal it. I'm quite willing to sacrifice 1,000,000 credits when it will lead me to the Emperor's personal archives aboard the Eclipse.
Why bother getting into the Eclipse at all? You're so vastly powerful now, as you humbly stated a moment ago.
I need to access the Emperor's private command console aboard the Eclipse to get what I really want.
Here we go.
The problem has always been finding the location of the archives that contain the passkey. But Bossk and Thrawn have helpfully solved that problem for me. Do you have it, Uri?
I'm tracking it, Tiber. It will take some time.
I can wait a bit longer.
Alright.
Tiber, we are getting a message from Mandalore.
From our pirates?
Yes. Their commander seems excited.
Captain, I trust you have good news.
I know the order was to leave Mando Hypernautics alone, but some of my men couldn't resist hitting some of their lesser shipyards outside the system. I seized the opportunity to extort some more new ships from Mandal.
Really? And how did they respond?
They were only too happy to pay a little more. We have some new toys for you.
Well now, that is a prize. An admirable job, Captain. Except for one thing.
What's that?
I cannot allow underlings to ignore my orders, or the consortium simply degenerates into a pack of bandits. Mm. Let's hope the man who replaces you will remember that. Thanks to the spies I have planted in the rebellion, we know that both the Emperor and Vader are in the Endor system. That means Coruscant is wide open.
To Coruscant?
That's where we've traced the artifact, isn't it? By all indications, it's in the Emperor's Imperial Archive. The Empire is sure to be caught off guard by such a bold raid on the Imperial Archive itself. That passkey is as good as ours.
Coruscant is going to be heavily guarded, even with the Emperor and Vader absent.
Thanks to IG-88's help on Bespin, we should be able to land without interference. Get Silry and prepare to raid the Imperial Archive on Coruscant. We must get in and out before the Emperor returns from Endor.
Are you sure you want Silry along for this?
She is powerful and useful despite her volatility. Be ready, though. If she tries anything, I'll require your services.
I am ready. I look forward to it if the opportunity arises.
Mission log updated.
You guys are dead. Except they have 4 Star Destroyers. But I have 4 capital ships, too. And I have the best base station.
Reinforcements en route.
Wait, they only have 1 Star Destroyer?
Our captain has informed me that an enemy fleet is closing in on us.
Dead.
We must protect our investment in this planet. Good luck!
Don't worry, this is our capital planet.
Crusaders' weapons are charged and ready.
Puny assault.
Main cannons powered and ready.
Let's go.
We've located our
weapons ready.
Direct fire at their laser cannons.
Concentrating firepower.
Targeting firing barrage.
Reinforcements on route.
Yeah. Shoot at.
Response to being called.
Reinforcements on route.
Deploy buzz droids.
Keep in formation.
They won't know what hit them.
Where are you?
I can't take another hit like that.
Someone cover me!
Choose your reinforcements.
I'm getting torn apart!
Sensors activated.
Waiting orders. I've got him disabled.
Alright.
I got fighters on me!
He's got him on the run!
So, need to make sure I leave these guys firepower. also need to organize a main space.
All right.
To that location.
Where? Okay, so I have to form a fleet with Tiber. Oh, with them only. Okay.
Tactical battle imminent.
I might have finally met my match with this. There. Murdering me. But I have a really big space station now. This will also be the last battle for the day.
Oh. Our scanners have detected a hostile fleet moving towards our location. Their presence in our system must be removed.
Please repeat the communication.
There they are.
Reinforcements en route.
Alright. Where are they?
What was that order?
En route.
Roger that. Ready for action.
Responding. Moving out.
Ready. We're advancing on your position. We're setting course for those coordinates. Frigate, responding on station.
Reinforcements en route.
Making another pass.
Oh, I get two of them. Oh.
Get over here.
Ready for action, Commander.
I'm in a tight spot.
Frigate standing by for orders. Orders copied and understood.
Ready for action.
Engaging the enemy now. Standing by. Enemy in range.
I'm under attack.
Attack!
Someone on my team.
We're receiving you. We're opening fire on the enemy. We're online. Awaiting orders. Destroy the shields and all else will fail.
Space station.
We're awaiting the attack signal.
Shooting down!
Your transmission. Attacking their position.
Station ready.
Reporting for active duty.
Watch the crossfire!
Weapon systems fully activated. What is your order?
We've got him on the run!
Yeah, jump right in the face.
Skills are yours to command.
Vehicle in production.
Star Viper Squadron
Vehicle
reporting.
In production.
Don't want to take all of you guys. Okay.
Star Viper Squadron reporting.
Tiber.
I confirm your transmission.
Skip Ray reporting.
Take them to Coruscant.
Moving. Skip Ray reporting.
Enemy fleet approaching.
Not My now. Skills are yours to command.
Tactical battle
no.
imminent.
Wow. GG. Where did they come from? The space assaults. I'm gonna do nothing. I'm going to come in. I'm gonna destroy your face.
Reinforcements en route.
Yeah.
What do you need? Enemy ships of hyperspace to our location.
Are you sure about
These
that?
Invaders must... Never set foot on the planet's surface.
Why don't we all?
All right.
Reinforcements en route. Construction complete.
The enemy is approaching.
Reinforcements en route.
Ready for battle.
Fire.
Target sighted.
activated.